Do not support an ideology that divides this country. Do not support an ideology that spreads hatred, that spreads anger. Support an ideology that is affectionate, that believes in brotherhood, that believes in bringing people together. I want you to ask the CPM and the RSS and the Left Front how they are going to solve the economic problem that Kerala is faced with. How they are going to ensure that our youngsters get jobs. And I guarantee you, they will not be able to answer your question. I have come with a clear-cut proposal. You should ask them for theirs. You know the performance of the left and the BJP. You can see with your own eyes the status of the country. I've come here just to speak to you about the future of Kerala. And I've come here with a concrete plan, which we have developed working with you, the people of Kerala. So the first thing we are going to do is we are going to put massive amount of money into the economy of Kerala. But we are not going to give this money to two or three businessmen or to an organization like Modi or the Chief Minister of Kerala does. We are going to give this money straight to the people of Kerala in their bank account. And what is the idea called? The idea is called Nyaya Yojana. 6,000 rupees every month, 72,000 rupees a year to every poor person in Kerala directly in his bank account.
We are absolutely certain that this solution will get the economy of Kerala started, will put it among the fastest growing states in the country, and will also give jobs to millions of young Keralites. That it is potentially a model for the rest of the country.